About things of the spirit and not religious formality. So many of us around and we don't see it because we've been blinded by religiosity. Have I got a witness in this house? Religiosity has you walking around with yokes on your neck. Religiosity while you walking around dragging chains and shackles and then having the audacity to blame it on somebody else. For not doing what he's supposed to do. You want to blame the missionaries for not doing what they're supposed to do. You want to blame everybody but who's really at fault. Have I got a witness in this house? He says, freely I did it, and freely you can receive it. But I do not force it on you. You choose some of that good. So those of you that are spiritual are able to see the signs. Let's look at Jeremiah and then I'll finish. Jeremiah is a prophet. He is the son of Hilkiah, lives in Anathoth in the land of Benjamin. And I love Jeremiah because God calls him and ordains him from the womb. You all remember in Jeremiah chapter 1, that's where we're introduced to him. And once he is born, once he comes out of the womb, there is a dialogue that we feel. And I'm so glad that he allows us to see it so that he can reaffirm to Jeremiah that you have been called and you have been ordained by me. He says, before I formed thee in the belly, I knew thee. And before thou camest forth out of the womb, I sanctified thee. Before it turned out, I had already sanctified you. I had already ordained you to be a unto the nations. I already gave it to you. I gave it to you ahead of time. So that when you come into full manifestation, there cannot be anyone on the sidelines saying, I made you what you are.